Hello, hello. This is Father Adam greeting you with a big kiss and a big smile and lots of love. And of course, hello, hello. You know, when my mother in 2019 ended up with a ruptured appendix and was rushed to the hospital, I too rushed to be there with her by her side. And when I got there, I grabbed her by her right hand as I sat there by her bedside in the hospital. And she says to me, whatever you do, just do not leave me. Because it was the comfort of my presence. And as she said, that was her best medicine, the medicine of my presence. That's what God does for us. Mass is all about the presence of God, feeling the presence of God. The Paschal candle, which I am here with, is about the presence of God. Our holy pictures, like the picture of our Blessed Mother from Częstochowa, stained glass windows, it's all to feel the presence of God. And I hope that right now you are able to be comforted by the presence that is coming to you at this time to let you know that you are not alone, that God is with you. And as the prophet Isaiah says in the Bible, chapter 43, I am with you, says the Lord. I am holding you by your right hand. Fear not. Everything is going to be okay. My mom was okay. She made it through it. She made it through that horrible ordeal in the hospital. And whatever ordeal you are going through, you will make it. You are not alone. God is with you. And if God is for you, who can be against you? Everything is going to be okay. Take in that presence. I am praying for you. And I love you. And I'm taking this time to come right now and to let you know that. In whatever situation you find yourself in, know that you are not alone. God is with you. And I know that God is with you because I am with you. As I bless you, always with a big smile, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Mwah.